Great chat, we are back. For those of you who
Well,
watched it, I'm still a fucking trash can.
talking about it.
I know, but why am I still a fucking trash can?
Why am I naked? Pull me off. Warm me up, trash. Shoot enemies 20 times. What? You're hot, hot.
Thank you for the three viewers that, you know, were on the last stream and who have joined back this stream. Thank you. I appreciate it. We are still having many difficulties. As you can see, I am still trash.
Piss off. Walk the rest of the way.
I'm radioactive and still a trash can.
That's the one I want. What's the next one? Bring it back. That's not what I want to see. That's trash. One's trash. One's trash. One's trash. You double trash right now, man.
I don't want to be a trash can anymore.
You're really trash can.
I am.
My prank's been done with. Now you're straight jacked up. Fucking fire. Weird. I mean, radioactivity is already fired up.
Well, the radioactive went away. I'm still a trash can.
Good boy. Good boy.
I got the wobbly knees.
How the hell?
Got it.
Well, wobbly trash can knees, I guess.
Trash can knees? My eyes!
Bye bye!
My eyes!
Deploy.
Frank is not. Kill
Freeze. No. Not for you. Someone walks up. Hey, I think your car's on fire. Nope. Unfortunately, that just happens to be me.
I'm going in from behind.
You were Frank.
What the hell are you now?
I'm a Christmas. I'm a Christmas trash can.
Just get more
I'm not gonna fight back. I'm trying to see if death will help. Don't help me. Let me die.
My trash.
Dead as a doornail.
I'm not gonna leave you, Mikey.
Yes, I'm not the judges. Take me, damn it.
You're still alive. I'm not dead.
I'm still a fucking trash can!
What's trash?
I fucking guess so.
Just change your outfit again.
I tried.
Just. Take off your hat, maybe. You gotta go.
I can't when you run me over.
There you go. Nope.
Trash.
Trash. You're normal. Want another older save?
I mean, I don't want to, but.
Oh, we all kind of shit over again.
Yeah, this game needs to fix its bugs. I think.
Are you stuck there? Hey Google. How to reverse permanent prank. How to end permanent prank bug Saints Row.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Okay, it worked for my old save. Like, I'm fine now. On my old save.
How to fix permanent prank Saints Row.
I do not like this bug.
It says, go into the wardrobe and put a full body costume on. Interesting.
I can try it.
Yeah.
I bet you can, Trish.
Sorry.
Oh, no, I don't know what that
was about. Oh my god, it fucking worked!
No, what if you put some hot sauce on?
Yeah, I don't know if I want to test that.
I do.
I do. God damn it. God damn it, I have a lot of friends.
Plantain's roariness.
Waiting for the whole permission. They invited me, god damn it.
Oh my god, I'm fixed!
Well, there you go, Jim. If you're ever fucking stuck as a toilet or trash. Just fucking go to a full body outfit.
Oh my god.
Hell no. See, so damn good. Fucking help you stop being trash. You're welcome.
What the fuck are these goddamn wanted people?
Get the fuck out of here. Not my street. Fuck, look. Did you just get the fucking bird? Did you just get the mascot? Really?
Why not?
Instead of the letterbug, you go for somebody that's just doing their job as a mascot. Who cares if they're shitting on the opponent's fucking cars? It's a bird. It's a fucking bird. Take this guy's diarrhea. I just shit all over. No!
Not again.
Damn it. What's happening to me?
What?
In the water. I lost my car in the water.
I was just taking a chopper.
Sounds like this. I was wondering. Am I too sad?
You want to ride?
How do you keep these piers so wet? When it's above the water. Hey, bud. Hey, here. Grand Theft, you can't say that! This is why you keep turning into trash.
I'll be back.
Oh, sure you will.
I can put this to good use.
Golden truck parts. Well, I guess you're fine. Oh no, I am.
I'm sitting here. Here. Good boy, boy. Sitting here. Here. Enjoying. Enjoying.
See. Trash.
If you look over to your left, there's a dreidel tower there. If you look over to your left, you can see the stadium for our local professional football team, you know. The reason why I fight their helmet there. Thank you for choosing our travel. Hopefully y'all pick a better option.
Hey, I saw your post on Wanted.
I need you to take out my rival. Nikki the Speed Queen Owens. She's dominating the circuit and I can't take it anymore.
You sound like a sore loser.
I can't get in.
Sore loser? Do you want the money or not?
Sure. Where do I find her?
They're running an illegal street race in Lakeshore. Look for Nikki at the front of the pack.
Oh no.
I stashed a cart for you so you can blend in.
On it.
Nope.
It's fucking broken. I can't get in now. What the fuck?
Rip.
Can you get in now?
I'm just going to the car.
Get in now.
Wait, you can pick me up. I put the fucking tow. Yeah.
Magnet.
Yeah, I put the magnet on.
Dumb. Ladies and gentlemen, we're bringing down our friend just here. Get ready to drop out. Thank you for coming over.
Hope to see you again.
Did it work?
We get fucking go-karts! But yeah.
You've got the cart. How do you want me to do this?
This is not a car. Like she lost control and crashed.
Well, I'm not a car. Go.
Where the future of rap is right here, right now.
Why am I so fucking slow? Damn it. Stupid. I believe you said that word.
So how are we killing her? Oh yeah, we gotta make it look like an accident, right?
Nope, David.
There's the front of the pack. And that looks like the Speed Queen.
Why did you go fly?
I hit a pole! I hit a thingy. Yeah.
Shitty. City can enter a truck. I fell. Speed Queen is doing her job. She just won. It's all off. This bitch is just jelly.
What the hell are you doing, you crazy?
Right, you're not done helping. You're just cheating. You're about to kill her. And her lightly. I don't know what that was.
She's a bird!
Damn, bird's fast.
Right, yeah. He has a very good voice. You want a ram or... not because of him. Don't mind us, we're just having a good conversation.
Get back here!
So, what are you doing back there? Get her.
Up cars.
Thunder cars. What the fuck was that? Oh shit.
You can't run forever!
She's not. She's right here.
Come back! He's roadkill.
Yes! Now I have a chance at the title!
He's right here! He's not dead. I'm on the side. What would happen if I use the plane?
No. I gotta run over this way, though. For a second.
That fucking picture? You didn't do it here?
No, it's not the picture.
I'm looking at your screen.
I like the look of this.
You didn't get it earlier.
Were we over here earlier?
You were just right there the whole time.
I know, and I tried to pull out my camera, but it wouldn't. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Hammer.
Oh no, line, you fly. No, I don't wanna, Jimmy.
You fly there, bud.
I don't wanna fly, Jimmy.
Respectfully.
Jimmy, no.
Better get off like a trash can.
Jimmy, I don't wanna fly.
Come for you. Jimmy, five steps.
Check in my gas.
This is gonna suck.
Ooh.
Yahoo!
You made it!
I almost made it on the roof.
Jimmy,
I don't wanna fly!
Onto the garden.
We're just taking a nice stroll, Jimmy. Just you and me.
I'm the
stroll.
Prove it too.
Of the ocean. Hey. Ryan, are you okay, Ryan?
I don't wanna fly, Jimmy!
You've been struck by a smooth player. Took you by your shoe.
Screw it up.
Twisty creamy. Hey, how's it going?
You got the car, bud.
Pretty bad.
Do I want to activate a wanted first before we do this.
Jeez, son of a bitch.
I need a destination! Alright.
Just pick a spot. What do you do? Don't fall. Ready?
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. Fire, fire, fire.
Oh my.
Oh my. Oh my.
Did it work, work? Did you go flying? Flying?
I did, but I can't
I'm
do
save
it.
You. I'm gonna save you. Up, up.
I missed.
Damn it, damn it. I got you, I got you. I got you.
Oops, oops.
Into the trash can, man. Man. Into the trash can, man. We belong. Good job.
You just dropped the trash.
Good job.
I didn't even touch her. Her.
Oh, she went
way up high.
Hey, you're right, next to me.
I was trying to find you. There you are. I was trying to find you.
Yeah. I'm coming for you.
Where the fuck are you?
I see you.
Come for you.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, bud.
Car.
I believed in you.
All time. Oh, fucking crazy.
Walk the rest of the way.
This guy doesn't help when he hit his car. I don't know why.
Help!
This guy's crazy.
Help!
Save me,
Wrong way! Wrong way,
son of a...
Oh no!
No, wrong way.
Wrong way, sir.
Okay, catch me.
Okay. Catch me!
Fuck! That was bad. Let me on the roof.
Here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
That was close. Why are you around?
Wish I could tell you.
Damn.
God,
did you just do that?
That's the same.
Crap.
You're on fire.
You're on fire, Bobby.
Ooh.
What if I'm not?
We gotta go to the drop location for the phone. You've been hit by brum brum. You've been struck by a smooth criminal.
Santo Helios. Why are you taking the roads?
I'm curious.
You're out in the middle of nowhere. I'm taking the streets.
The safe.
It's hard to get out of here. Hold on.
Am I good? You're good.
Thank you.
Oh, wait.
A Jeep.
No.
The hell is that?
Metal sunset. I thought you were going to go.
That's the sound of the beast.
Nothing missing that, gentlemen. Damn. That's why you want them to play nice fire with you. As your partner.
It's easy.
Ouch! Fuck it, I'm Sue. I'm Sue, you.
Whoop!
You fucker!
I can give you a minute to remember where it was, but it's not the looking missing. Damn, baby, what you doing?
Hey there, baby.
Hey, saw your wanted post. Whatever you need doing, I'm in.
A bunch of those pink-haired idols punks are defacing the desert.
Pink-haired idols.
Defacing the desert?
They're wearing masks, Ranger.
It doesn't matter who I am. I'm the person telling you to wipe out the idols. That's all you need to know.
Literally.
Oh. Want the fucking job or not?
Yes, sir.
You can be real, though.
The first group is out at the Overlook. Oh, and make sure you get the ringleader. Big asshole in a helmet.
I get to be the collective member? Oh, I am so there.
Okay, Eli, I didn't know you were here with us.
What?
Sounds like Eli for a second.
Your idols.
They you should be walking this fucking path.
You scrub it down.
Coyotes are gonna eat well tonight. So good,
I want to finish.
Myself.
I want to finish.
Give a shit. Stop the loot.
I'll try my best, but I'm a little close to that. Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I know you were.
All right.
But I just thought maybe you would be polite and, you know, let me finish.
Okay, so are we agreeing on more friends, sir?
Yeah, for right now, yeah.
We're good on those for now.
Oh, yeah. I'm good.
Truce, he's on bitch.
Truce.
Alright. Shh. Fucking
swear
by me.
I fell off the railing. It's okay.
How'd you get down there?
I fell off the railing.
And that's why you don't play on railings, kids. You'll fucking fall. Never start over. Stop that. No, you got there. That's a collector. Are you sure?
The Overlook's clean now. Except for all the bodies.
Good. But that's just the first group. I'll send you the location of the others. Okay. Take the helicopter.
Okay. I'll just wait for you. So you can fucking copter. You're a pilot.
Pilot man.
What the fuck are we doing here? Really? We could just jump off.
You got a runner.
Follow them to the idol's camp.
Uh-oh.
They'll lead you to the asshole with the helmet.
But you already know where the camp is at.
No.
The shit you don't ever fucking think about until you play this game again, you know? Here. Get away! I know, but when is it? It never agrees to drop out of. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
you major.
You major.
The camp.
That's where you'll find Helmet Guy. Cut off the head and the snake will die.
Roger.
Ah! I didn't bring a picture.
You're trespassing on government land.
Well, I thought we were at that government
land. Land cannot be owned by anyone. Land.
Are we not at the government there?
Well, then stop.
I thought we were.
I'm finished this dude. Finish her. Look at me.
No,
he's
no,
mad.
No,
bitch.
Job done.
Good.
Hey, since you're a park ranger and all, does that make this a government-sponsored hit? Because that's kind of on my bucket list.
No.
Damn it.
Fuck!
Don't let me do my bucket list, son of a bitch. I work for Marshall. God damn it.
No.
Fuck you.
Nice car. Are you comfortable there, sir?
I am. Yeah.
I mean, if you say so. Are you sure you're comfortable, sir?
Yeah. All right. Go home to myself. What about you? You good? My ass ain't going
away. Nah, you're good. I can see.
Right, seems to be right here.
Yeah, it is. It's a little toasty, but you know.
Saints Row physics. I should have died. I should have been fucking yeeted the fuck out of here. That's quite rude.
Got it.
That was fucking rude. Oh, rather rude. Yep. I think that happened. You've always had that, huh?
Piss off.
Sorry.
Sorry.
You've always had this hat, haven't you? Piss off!
You always had that 50 gallon hat on you. Oh shit.
What I found.
Fine.
Look at this.
There's a rabbit out front.
Alright. Right. The prize is a rabbit.
It's not weird to put parmesan on romaine. Pasta is pasta.
This is bullshit. I can't go through this.
Did you know? In 1952, Adventures of the Dempsey Gang was filmed on location in Cavanaugh County. Set pieces from the production of this Hollywood epic are on permanent display here at Ringers.
This one's about the dinos.
Did you know? From 1959 to 1962, Rocky the Rhinoceros
across the road.
Cartoons, a discount theme park, and even his own cereal. Now he welcomes visitors to our little stretch of Route 66. Did you know? From 1959 to 1962, Rocky the Rhinoceros romped his way through Saturday morning cartoons, a discount theme park, and even his own breakfast.
Little stretch of Route 66. Did you know that gas cost only a penny per gallon once?
Yeah, I can't imagine that now.
Cranston is named for the honorable Elias G. Cranston, served as mayor of Santa from 1925 to 1939. Under his administration, the Cranston Dam Project was built on the Rio Salinas.
So, Gossel's there. Two out of five. We did more than that.
Yeah, that's why I asked.
Did we leave?
I don't know. We're still in the circle. We're still good. Was there any behind this building?
No, not really.
I wish.
This sucks. You suck.
What? What the fuck, man? Does the game have a lock button?
This is so much fun!
There might be one here on the stage.
Right here.
On the stage.
Bloop.
Did you know? On
this side in 1978,
I'm letting this play first because I'm actually kind of curious.
Did you know? You know what the bullshit is? I did. Or is it true?
Oh no!
Jurassic period. I'm getting ready to click the button. I want to click the web button. Goddamn, you're fast.
Welcome
not fast enough.
To Cranston. To learn more about
Yeah.
When we have different car chases.
Fuck you. X's in an Want to play it. X's in an What do you think you do? Help!
One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always kinda wanna come, but they never
Exes at the house,
they want me. Like a house, they haunt me. Won't let go, exes and O's. You do it on purpose, you fucking dick. Pit stop!
Oops.
Oh hell yeah! Look at these socks!
You're nude. You're going to underwear.
I really want these green socks.
The paint on them.
Too fucking bad. They're green and I like them and now they're mine and then fuck
this
off.
Dog's mine now.
This is cactus.
I shall wait for you to come with me.
Oh, lead the wolves. No, I don't want the border. Why am I naked? Looks like I'm about to pull some tricks. There. Come on! Come on.
Something about this.
Mom. What are you doing?
The Saints don't seem too bad.
Sorry. I'm in trouble. I'm sorry. What the fuck? Really?
Perfect.
Don't mind me.
Sweet.
Trash. That's not very bad. That's not my money.
Is that what that means?
You don't have to like me, but respect me.
What's this? It is horrible, right? Open.
Pardon me for a sec.
Okay. Weird. Oh, that's badass. I like that.
You drunk?
Prospects.
Teddy bear!
Anything good, friend?
What do you mean?
I'm digging
this. Gotta go off for a second. Everything
good?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright.
Oh my god.
There's one treasure.
Oh my god. I want it. It is mine now. Jimmy, where are you? Come here. I want to show you my new outfit.
Touch.
Okay. I'll come see you for a second. Before I go head to another dumpster.
Where'd you go? I bet you.
I'm parking in handicap.
You fucking dick. Dick.
Go. I have to wait for you to be done before I can show you. I'm gonna sit on my bike that I found. And I have to go to the bathroom, so if it would let me on the bike, there we go. Entertain my chat. Go.
There's ass.
Smell break.
Thank you.
Zero.
Oh, God, damn it, just carve in your ass. Watch your fucking ass. Watch your goddamn ass. Not on your ass. You don't fucking get that on your ass. Don't get it on your ass.
Gross.
Okay, I'm done with this.
I'm ready to get the hell out of
here. What the heck is that? Hell, where?
I'm Hufflepuff.
I'm pretty sure Hufflepuff is winning on Hotspot Theory if you're playing Legacy.
I have to wait till fucking April to play it on 4.
Ouch.
Mm-hmm. That's when they're releasing it for the PS4.
Why is it out already for PS5? What do you mean? Too close.
What a great find.
For fuck's sake, two times better.
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Way across the street.
Jesus.
Finders keepers.
Aye, that's what's up. More and more of those.
Sounds very well.
Good job. 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 Good Let's do this.
It's me. I'm waiting.
Do you plan this train robbery or not? I was just about to call you.
It's time to start preparing. Meet me in the church.
Finally.
Enough of this shit. Should do it.
Good.
if you had a bike.
It wouldn't let me back on the bike.
Huh?
Keeping it straight.
It wouldn't let me back on the bike. How'd you get to the trick so fast?
This is
trash. Oh look, a secret club of purple dicks. I got three babies.
Top, top, top. Yeah, there's no stuff for that. Look at you, Sugar.
Sorry about not being able to connect the other day. A whole lot of people tried to kill me, so I had to, you know, murder the shit out of them, and well, time got away from me.
It happens.
You meet the rest of the crew yet?
No, I was waiting for you.
Well, let's meet him.
He's like, I don't really want to, but
hey everyone, I'd like to introduce you to the Nawali. He's here to make our train robbing dreams a reality.
It's nice to meet you, sir. I'm Eli.
I'm Kevin. Everyone calls me Kev.
You're not wearing a shirt.
Right. You never wear a power.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Yeah, don't try to figure it out. I'm Nina. It's nice to meet you.
Yes, a pleasure. So, shall we plan the heist?
No.
I thought you called me here because you wanted to prepare for the robbery.
Correct.
So we are planning the heist?
No.
No.
Okay, I must admit, I'm confused. What are we doing?
Team building.
What?
Look, you don't know us, we don't know you, but we're putting our lives in each other's hands, so we need to be on the same page. Eli threw out the idea that we should spend a day doing some team-building exercises. You know, so we can really get a sense of camaraderie.
We have hats.
I thought we agreed to use the flow.
This is better.
Hard to wear this one, I'm gonna fucking help me go.
I have so many questions.
And that, my friend, is what team-building is all about.
It's all about. Teamwork. The cat. I don't know what that's about.
He's just looking at us like, what the fuck did I get myself into?
Everyone get in!
This vehicle is well stocked with beer, but I don't see any guns.
My face.
No guns today.
So, it's to be knife work, then.
What? No, we're just gonna have a regular, non-murdery bonding day with friends.
Everybody gets to choose one activity they want to do.
And then, we all go do it.
I'm up first, and I brought the spray paint. I know a place in Mercado that's just begging for a Saints mural.
Isn't that Pantera's turf?
All the more reason.
All right, we get to see the magic happen.
So, we are engaging in common vandalism.
Excuse me?
Whoa there. It's not vandalism, it's art.
Damn right it is.
Art made illegally. With spray paint.
Look, Nina's hot shit. It'll be a top-notch mural for everyone to enjoy.
Right.
You'll see.
Are you sure we shouldn't be planning the heist?
Yes, I plan today to be just for fun.
Sorry, it might be a little bumpy up there.
Cut the tension with a little.
You said it. Sorry, it might be a little bumpy up there.
When they finally drop the bass, the relief is infectious.
We could ask our guest what he likes.
I gotta have
Roger McGillicuddy has this amazing new podcast.
Everybody sees
no,
here.
I'd rather.
No way.
You want to get rid of it?
Here we go. Not a bad example of my orange period, but I can do better now. Let's put some more out.
This is what you do? Painting? I thought you were criminals.
No. I mean, yeah. I mean, this is Pantero's turf. Nina ran with him before we started the sink, so for her to be here, putting up our colors...
Ah, she's showing defiance in the face of her enemies. This, I understand.
Shit. We got Panteros incoming.
I thought we'd be out of here before they found us.
I'm not stopping now. Cover me.
Slash, but slash, it's a murder-free day.
Later,
Gator.
I didn't need that door to drive, you're good.
I thought I'd do it.
Wait, Scorpio hears about this!
Knocking him down.
Thanks for getting rid of those assholes. Now I can get down to business.
Did you put a stop on it? Or did you keep...
And done.
Damn, yeah. Another masterpiece.
Where is it?
Agreed. Now that
right in front of us.
Context,
you don't see the word saints?
Now that there ain't no one left to kill, we can get back to having fun. Back to
oh, you look at my screen. This is what you're supposed to be seeing.
Really.
A chuckle bar.
Huh?
I grabbed a chuckle bar when I went AFK.
So, who's up next?
Me. I have a delicious bar on action. It's got 5 stars, a huge tequila selection, and... Hell yeah!
Oh man, it's been ages since we've done karaoke.
And Wally, what's your karaoke song?
I do not sing with strangers.
And it's good we're friends now, isn't it?
Yeah.
I guess anything but love.
I'll be so very happy.
We haven't done love shack since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
We do not talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
I made ghost pepper chili. It was too spicy.
They were not ghost peppers. They were demon peppers. Spent 2 fucking days in the bathroom.
I got some in my eye.
Sounds right, right?
It was bad. All right, let's get this party kicking.
Apart from the karaoke, this is my kind of place. Well done, Eli.
Barkeep, rustle up 5 tequilas, the karaoke book, and a plate of your best flautas.
Marshal Security, we're looking for...
Holy shit, the Nawali! Call the strike team, quick!
Fuck, we better stop him.
I know.
I better run before that strike team gets here.
Too late!
Take this one fucking person. How's he seeing it? He's looking down. Very young. Fuck, I'm saying. There they are. Oh, there's only 2. There's no room.
You got hover bikes?
We have to fight our way out.
Damn it, this is not how this was supposed to go.
It's like someone ratted on the internet all the spots we were going.
too cool.
They would be very useful for the train heist.
Ain't discussing the truth.
I'm changing my activity. Let's steal a hover bike and race it at jet ski point.
Fair.
You and the Nawali grab the bike. We'll meet you there.
Okay, I guess I'm on my You call this a fucking hover bike?
Oh my god, wait, Jimmy. Wait for me. Watch when I jump on my bike.
Whoa!
Why do you seem to hate your job so much?
What? I don't hate my job.
You are a professional, cold-blooded healer like me, no? And yet, you do not wish to fight on your off hours. You know, when you love what you do, you never work a day in your life. Look at your friend, Kevin. Everything he does with gusto.
Hey, I murder with gusto. I just... Don't you ever want a day off? A killcation?
No.
Oh, let's maybe keep that bit from Eli, huh?
What? Keep what from Eli?
I don't know what we're keeping from Eli. We're keeping something from him, though. Well, we asked him, hey, do you ever want, like, a vacation day from killing? He said no. We're like, yeah, let's not tell Eli.
Uh-huh.
There you are. Took you long enough.
Okay, we're here, we're clear. Let's have some good, clean fun with this baby, huh?
Lead on.
Jet ski point belongs to the idols.
Non-believers not welcome.
Kev, what the hell? The place is crawling with idols.
This is a fucking setup. Kevin fucking do.
Here.
You son of a bitch!
Not the plan,
we're not gonna crush this shit! Really? Kevin tried to kill us.
Oh, for sure.
Cost me my fucking job? I tried to cost him. You guys broke something?
I just wanted to look like there are more that way. Like, but no.
Oh no. You're supposed to use the bikes and like glide on the water. And then you can shoot the people you need to shoot.
This bike will do well for the thing we are about. Reloading.
Motherfuckers, do we have to kill to have a goddamn day off?
Too many. They always said if you want to earn your vacation days, you gotta work hard. And unfortunately, criminals just have to work extra hard to have a day off. No?
Is that it? Are we done? Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... Oh, shit. There's more Marshal rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Be right there.
We gotta get out of here.
Surrender the Nawali and return our stolen hover bike.
Jimmy, we gotta defend the RV.
Marshal incoming.
They're shooting the RV. This is a riddle.
Never get the deposit back.
Just drive. We'll hold them off.
I think he's on the phone there, chat.
Days off are important for psychological health.
Alrighty.
Damn.
Forest is young.
Yo, lay it on.
Yep.
I'm trying to play danger.
They're ruining the session, gentlemen.
This is ridiculous.
I thought your phone was off.
Maybe fire my fucking mom. I need it in case somebody called home.
I had a plan.
Whoa!
We're supposed to be bonded.
I mean, we kind of are, just in a very, very special way.
This is team money.
What do you mean?
It's all
awesome. For us. Yeah, our team gets set up a lot. You know.
Dead as a door. Saints! Think you can tag Pantera's turbo now when you want? Nobody
yes.
Gets away with that. Nobody.
Thought that was obvious.
Pantera's up again too. We gotta lose these guys.
What do you mean?
How? Marshall's probably tracking the fucking bike.
I can disable their tracker, but I'll need time.
I know
you're
telling
me you're not a
hunter. We can hide the arm ourselves against our enemies. But I insist, this is my choice of activity. Ina, head for the old graveyard west of Panther Rock.
I'm trying to return the RV, I just keep getting stuck on shit.
This is so not how I wanted this to go.
Well, you know, even criminals have to work extra hard if they want a day off. Yeah, maybe tagging their enemy's turf wasn't really the best idea either, but you know.
You're here. I have weapons inside. I'll stash the hub.
It's team
bonding. The rest of you keep watch.
Sure. Take it.
You, my friend. I have a special weapon you may borrow.
Excuse me.
Try it out. And use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
Holy shit.
Talk about weapons. Jesus Christ. This man's got a full armory to him.
The church are done better. Then,
shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh, yeah.
The idols found us too.
And let's go fuck them up.
Fuck them up.
Let's whip
them
out!
Hey, gentlemen. What the fuck are those? On us.
Don't they?
God damn beautiful.
So good, I surprised
they're just
myself.
Always on us. What do you mean?
Fucking Kevin. Kevin. Hey, check this out.
Well, my fellows can take you all!
Yeah, I was worrying that. I was curious about that too, but. You know, I wasn't really gonna say anything. We can still switch to our other ones. If you switch to another weapon, though, you drop the one that you're holding.
That's for fucking with our team building!
God, my character is really all about this team building bullshit, huh? Ouch!
Help him! For fuck's sake! Who else is dead? Where the fuck are you?
By them.
Don't worry, I got you.
Thanks, bud.
That's my question. Exactly. There.
Knocking him down. Nuali, you got nice toys.
Like that, Dad.
Special.
Get the fuck right here.
Did we win?
No,
I think
no.
We won.
Hey, y'all.
No, no.
I'm sorry today.
I
had this perfect plan, and it just went off the rails.
Really?
Which makes it different from all your other plans. How exactly?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Today was awesome.
It's true. Cannot recall having a more memorable time.
Same here. Not since Ghost Pepper Night.
Kevin, we do not speak of Ghost Pepper
Night. Yeah, that's... Look at that ass.
Come on.
Hand to God.
Even I think that's crazy.
Hey, when you're dealing with the Aztec cartel, it's best not to ask why and just go with it. It's getting late. I should probably get going.
Bye. Bye.
Thanks for dinner, Kev. It was great.
Thanks, man. The marinade does all the work.
You're too modest.
He has too much oil on his skin.
Thank you.
Connor, really, please.
Wear a shirt.
All right, I'll see what get him wear a fucking shirt.
Let me walk you.
Yeah, it's really not gonna happen. I've been trying.
Look, I know we're kind of ridiculous, but when push comes to shove, there's no one I want more by my side than those guys.
They're good people.
They are.
I'm not used to seeing my own face.
I guess what I'm saying is, I know you're looking at the heist as a one-and-done sort of thing. You know, a debt that you're paying off, but it doesn't have to be.
I'll think about it.
It doesn't have to be, man. You know, I just want to hang out some more. I bust y'all,
please,
I just
want to
hang out. Please do. I'm not afraid, man.
I just want my wizard hat back, man.
Get your... It's not close. East. Unless you're hurt. You really need your head out.
I think. I don't know what's that.
Crap.
Go.
Ooh, you're checking out that.
Ooh. Waiting on you there, partner.
Okay.
Cruiserweight. Ow. Pulled on my headphones. Alright, cool. Which one do we have in here that isn't complete? This one? Comet found that. So, do we? What do we do for that one? I know we also have the insurance one. Why not just teleport around while we're waiting for Jimmy and get some more clues? No one told me there was going to be a wizard hat in this game, though. Which I'm kind of disappointed that nobody told me, but... God, there's cops everywhere now. Oh, is it downstairs? Oh, it is. Whoop! Whatever, though. Rude. Weird. Thought I got damaged from that. Hey. Oh my god, I can put a dress on my character. Why do I kinda love that though? I have to buy the suit because it's the only thing that kind of goes with that. With like, why do I want it though? Ooh. It's only 300. That's weird. Oh no, wait, I need shoes. I mean, you're not gonna give me normal people shoes. What's this supposed to be for my these. I need socks. More like a lizard now. I mean, kind of. I don't know.
Expensive.
Los Santos.
I was actually starting to be generally curious if you could put girl clothing, or if there was even girl clothing in this game on. Actually. I wish this hat was a different color, though. Door's over there.
It's a long way down.
Can my hat be a different color? Head. Hat. This to be black. Kind of digging the red. But like, no. We're gonna commit to all black. I want this to be red. Cutting edge material on my kit. Of course not. I am a wizard now. Worth it.
Sorry.
It's working. That's what I was just gonna say.
Customer wants it back, we get it back. Cash up front, no questions asked.
I guess.
My friend Amanda just lost her bounty hunter license, and she's really good at finding things that don't want to be found. She's also a total badass. So be nice.
Amanda, where's your crew?
They're all out on repo jobs. Got so many orders coming in, we can't keep up.
Then why don't you send some my way? I'll take care of them.
Sure. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, you can use that tow truck over there.
Now, where should I start?
I'll send you the addresses. Just, you know, give me a call whenever you grab the goods.
I totally didn't just flip you off. I am so sorry, ma'am. Oh, I come with you?
Yes.
Yeah, we're towing a car, go back.
Where's the car?
It should be right there.
I don't see it. On my screen.
This doesn't concern you.
It's further down. No. It's fuck! Get off me!
Hey.
Oh my god!
Dead as a doornail.
A few times. There's a truck in front of me. You're supposed to be killing.
Getting people over the back.
Find it.
Ridiculous. I got
almost dead. I am dead.
Alright.
I'm down beside the car you're supposed to be going.
Alright.
You have no fight in you.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, I'm out of bed.
I got her.
Down for the count.
Can you try start towing the truck?
Still in trouble. My bad.
Okay, we're good.
Where's the truck? Buzz? We missed the truck. No.
Keep showing me controls, so the truck's gotta be.
Oh shit.
So do we have to go back and get the stupid truck?
No. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. Fucking muscles on my ass.
Get the truck if you have fun here.
Careful now. They may try and call on you. You see a call. It's you.
Knocking them down.
I'm gonna place the three I need down just so they're down, and then we can complete them another time.
Give me my bike.
Three shakes are not enough.
Please, just text next time.
Hi, boss.
Any good?
Just saving for this in case.
Let's keep it going. Just wait till I get my money right.
One second. I need this. Okay. I'm ready.
Yeah, I don't think Winston Churchill said that.
You're making a whole different place, sir.
Told you, I'm placing the three I need down. Because for one of the missions, I have to have three down and actually complete one of them.
Okay.
So I'm just going to place the three down and then we can complete one of them another time.
Okay.
Woohoo! Ho 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 ho! My cube!
The game crashed. Oh, there you go.
I was thinking, if we're gonna run a criminal empire, why not get into arms trafficking? I mean, we need all those weapons anyway, so let's buy in bulk and move the product ourselves. If Los Panteros can do it, why can't we?
You sure about this?
So, I got Sergeant Vicario to come work for us. She was in the guard and knows all the suppliers and buyers.
Make sure about
she'll hook us up.
How's her inventory?
We're armed to the teeth, but supply's easy. Demand's where we go.
It's buyer's market, huh?
Everyone and their grandma's running guns these days. We need a killer pitch.
Leave that to me. I'll blow stuff up, show off our merchandise. We can stream it live to our customers.
Now you're talking. Nina tells me no one can blow up shit better than you.
I'll call you when I'm ready.
Can you take your time? I'm gonna go get that fucking car. To the car.
Not really, but...
I'm gonna go to the car right now.
Because I'm going to the church to place down the third one.
I'll tell it. Here it comes. This is just fucking car goes. Tell us. Nice. Good job.
Yeah, I'm glad I did, because it's broken.
Alright, ready. So I can go get that trash now?
I don't really have a choice but to let you.
Alright. Okay, I got that part. Do get that fucking cure.
Or I can close the game.
Oh. Good.
Please, just text next. I'm gonna close the game.
I was right there!
And end the
I was right there!
Alright, I'll let you get the car first.
Right there! Come on! Let me get the car. Card if you need. Fight, sure you need it.
Goddamn.
Come here. Son of a bitch. get the fuck away from me.
Fucking cars.
Fucking people. Keys all down. Miss. Fuck you. Taking a fucking car. Like our
It's not really a car, it's a storage container, but...
Why is it not fucking going?
Alright, chat. Oh, sorry to end the stream like that.
You could just exit it to menu.
No, I can't. It doesn't even give me that option. But alrighty, chat.
Damn it.
Thank you for showing up for those of you who did, but I guess we have to end the stream because the game is being a little derpy.
Damn it.
But. Bye.